Welcome to PokeMMO.
That was so weak.
It was weak.
Let me do it right. Hey guys, what's going on? It's CoverTwinkly here back with another video. Hey. Today I'm here with Zuckerman916 as Drink the Haterade. And we have a new guest, Ben. He is. What is your name? Toelicker?
Toelicker. With two R's, by the way.
Two R's. So today we're doing a whole completely different challenge on MMO. We are doing a Typelocke, is that the right term for it?
Typelocke.
Ooh, wait, hold on. Gary looking kind of clean. Yeah. So the we randomize the typings. Ben will be using fire type.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Zekrom will be using water, and I am stuck with bug.
Do
okay.
I keep this professor guy?
No, once he stops talking, you should be able to come pick a starter. Make sure you get the fire type.
Now,
it should be all the way up. The Pokeball all the way on the right.
Now, Ben has not played Pokemon in years. This would be funny.
Yeah.
Okay. What do I do now? We just go here.
Once you get your starter, is the Pokeball ball off the table?
No.
Alright, click it until it's gone.
Make sure you choose Charmander.
That's easy.
Left click or right click?
It's your A button.
Now, as all of you know, Troy, you, challenges.
Why is your A button left?
Because I need to walk. Okay, hold on.
What? This is Ben's first time playing MMO, so it's kind of
Are we echoing to Ben?
I'm not.
Okay. Anyway, we won't be doing battles like how we and Troy usually do. This is three of us.
So it's basically just a race to the finish.
Yeah. Like a speedrun.
Alright, Ben. You change your controls?
I don't know what you can. Oh, A key?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way,
okay.
This is our power.
There we go. I got it.
Alright, now you should. Your starter should be Charmander.
Good, yep. Troy.
Alright, now you have to battle him. Yeah.
Do you remember our first hour power?
That was chaos.
Diamond Pearl.
You know what? You know what the thing is, though? This episode in general is the first time we've done Kantas. It's our first time ever recording together.
Really?
Yeah, the first time we ever recorded together was Kanto, and that's the last time we ever did it.
No, we still need to finish Diamond Pearl randomizer.
We didn't randomize Diamond Pearl.
No, I'm saying the Let's Play
video. Oh, the DS game?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have it, but.
The first time it ended. Second time.
Yeah, apparently we just can never finish Diamond or Pearl. Ben, how you doing over there?
I've been fighting someone. What do I do now? I'm at the same.
All right, did you beat him?
No.
Well, you got to beat him. It's gonna be interesting to see what Ben does, especially now that he's stuck with fire types only.
Scratch.
He's gonna fight the first gym.
I'm gonna have fun in the first gym.
Oh yeah, bug type.
I'm gonna have to like get everybody evolved because I'm gonna have to have a Beedrill and a Butterfree.
Your Butterfrees and your Weedles.
Oh, look at everyone here enjoying MMO. Watch us go back to 11. Ben's just still chilling there.
Mm-hmm. I'm fighting this guy.
Did you? You should about be done. We're already heading back to the lab.
I'm already back in Palatine.
I'm still here.
Oh, you need to beat him.
Get destroyed. You're bad.
Zach, you're babysitting Ben episode 1.
My character's hot. Where do I go now?
Alright, now you have to go to the next town. Go to the Pokemart. So you basically just go up.
Oh. Starting next episode, we don't help Ben.
Look. I'm just gonna look
Ben
stuff
has
up.
1 hour to figure
out. Yeah, I'll allow him to look stuff up.
But, like, after this episode, we can't help him at all.
Alright, so Ben, you wanna go to the next town above, go to the Pokemart, and then come back. But it sounded like I just complicated his whole mind. Gosh dang.
Yeah, I remember this ocean spot at least. Alright, never mind. Is it the one that says PC in it?
No, it's the blue roof one. It should be on the right side.
Alright. Ah, found it.
Once you get the parcel, you have to come back to the laboratory where you battle with the guy.
Hellotown.
I mean, this game is kind of straightforward, though. It kind of, like, guides you along the way.
I'm already in the forest, by the way.
Cheater.
Well, no. Well, he's going to have the easiest time up to the third gym.
So...
Oh, wait. Zach, you're going to have to get Magikarp.
I know. Best Magikarp ever.
All right, wait, Ben, what'd you say? Why is Sentret here?
Oh, wait. I got to press Z again.
It's my time.
It's daytime. Nighttime. But Sentret.
It's because it's daytime.
Sentret doesn't live in Kanto. Oh, I guess so.
I still haven't found out how to buy the thing.
No, you already have it if you went to the PokeMart.
I did?
Yeah, it should have brought you up to the counter and they should have talked to you.
That's right.
Yep.
Now go back to the laboratory and you'll get your Pokeballs.
That's right, so this is theory. That the Galarian forms are the original forms.
I'm an absolute god at this game.
Doesn't sound about right.
Of the Kanto.
Okay, so I gotta explain this to Ben because I feel like he's not gonna do it. So Ben, you can only catch and use fire types.
I got in a fight.
That's fine. You're gonna have to level up your Charmander anyway.
But I don't have Pokeballs, but I just threw out one.
Yeah, but you can't catch Pidgey. You can only catch fire types. Alright, do you want to see something cool while I got you to download those certain mods? No. Not mods, ROMs. Tell me when you're out of the battle. I'm sitting here looking at you.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna spectate him. Yeah, because you're gonna need to level up the most. Don't use Growl, just use Scratch.
What if he's a leaf type, right?
No, he's a normal flying.
He's a leaf type.
You don't have a fire type move.
No.
Yeah, but you haven't leveled up enough to get it. I think you need to be like level 6 or 7. No, it's like 7 or 8, because you're level 6 right now.
Well, I'm already leveled. Yeah. Destroyed. Terrible.
Alright. Go. You see on the right side where your Pokemon is?
Yep.
Oh, stop moving. Click on your Pokemon and drag it onto the screen.
I get a free Magikarp.
There you go. Now it's following you. How do you get a free Magikarp?
Well, for $500.
I would say that's not free.
Only $500.
Yeah, but that's not free.
Only $500.
$500 in real life?
I was about to say, $500 ain't cheap. Oh, I'm glad we don't got to do a little catching tutorial. Alright, now I can go catch my first Pokemon.
Alright.
Your first two?
Yeah. And then I gotta go train my life out.
Hang on, I got another fight!
And that's fine, because you need the most XP here. You need to be like level 13 or something.
I think you need the most XP here.
Haha.
No, I get sleep powder, I'm fine.
I mean, he gets Dragon Rage.
He gets Metal Claw before Dragon Rage. He gets Dragon Rage when he evolves.
I bet I'm better than you at this game.
You wish. You didn't even know where to go.
So?
I grew up playing this game.
Me too.
When we do Platinum for this, what are the odds that you'll get Dark or Ice?
Oh yeah, it's true.
Hi.
Why?
Alright, Ben, because life. Ben, did you go back to the lab?
No, I just finished the fight.
Okay. Alright, so... I gotta explain this again. Zekrom can only use water types because there'll be some people who don't get it. Zekrom can only use water type Pokemon. Dual typings do work as long as they have a water type.
Like Omasar and Kudox, their main type is rock type. Their secondary type is water.
I got a Brock or this guy or something like that.
Yeah,
right?
So as long as they have water type, it's fine. Ben can only use stuff with fire type on it.
Okay.
So you can only catch and use fire type Pokemon, which you don't get for a while. Now that I think about it, Ben, hold on, I can actually look this up. Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Fire, because Ben's going to have a fun time the first two gyms.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's see. Charmander, Charizard. Well, actually, Ponyta apparently is in a different route.
What do you mean?
So it's in an earlier route now, so you might get it before the first gym, but his actual first fire type is not going to be for a while.
Oh, well, when can you revive Fossil?
The 7th gym.
Okay.
Or whenever you get Surf.
Ha. You said my name.
Yes. Yes, he did.
No way.
Give me a Caterpie.
Get a shiny Caterpie.
I would... That would be my second shiny Caterpie in my life.
That would be my third.
My first one was in Let's Go Pikachu.
Come on, give me Pokeball. Whoa.
This is gonna be an interesting challenge.
Why is everyone speaking Chinese in the chat?
Because this is a multi-global server, so there are multiple regions on it.
Why?
I think it's mainly Chinese.
Weird.
Yeah, I would say don't type in the chat. You don't need to. You got anything?
Where do I go now? I got the Pokeball.
So basically, you're just gonna be leveling up. You should have Ember.
Yeah, Ember level 7.
Did you get Ember?
My Pokemon, I don't know what level is.
Go to the right side and right click them. Or just hover over them. It should tell you.
Level 7, yeah.
Alright, so basically, you wanna come up, go all the way up past the town you were just in, and there's a forest. That's where you're gonna be mainly training. Yeah. Alright, well, it's okay, it's raining of Route 2, apparently.
So, right, I got a bag? Do I go to bag?
You can't catch anything.
Yeah, yeah.
No, you can't catch anything.
Too late, I already tried.
Well, you can't use it.
I use it.
No, I mean, you can't use the Pokemon. You can only use fire type.
How about this? He can use it for HM users.
Oh, I'm just gonna...
But he can't use it for battle.
Okay.
Yo, I don't know why, but this Weedle behind me looks shiny.
Look at that, Troy. You can't use Surf.
Dang it.
Wait, is that true?
Yeah. But you have to use the HM music.
Hold on. I don't know what bug types there are in this game.
Is Venomoth? That's your
Oh, I know that. Oh, dear lord.
So what level does my Pokemon have to be to make him go to the next tier or whatever?
16.
Next tier.
That's the new thing. All right, so I have Butterfree, Beedrill, Parasect, Venomoth, Scyther, and Pinsir.
Have fun.
If I need to, I'll just get the
Someone friend requested me. I'm accepting it anyways.
The little Ocarina things.
Nah.
I Toelicker.
Right, playing like a god.
Alright, you need to go up to the forest. That'd be your best place to train.
I'm trying to get there, but I keep running into fights. My Charmander's about to die, I need to heal him. I remember how to play this game now, kind of.
MMO's a completely different brand.
It's...
Whatever.
We know from season 4.
They,
I know the basics.
They make it... Yeah, Pokemon is the same aspect. The trainers, they're a little bit difficult. Oh, I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh,
like how you did Jupiter.
Can you heal my Pokemon? Please talk to me, woman.
Where are you at?
Don't worry about it.
Yes.
Don't worry about where I am. Okay.
All right, you're in the first gym. Got it.
Yeah, I'm battling Brock right now.
What would you like to heal?
You're speeding ahead way too fast.
Right. The goal is the game, okay?
Okay, and what are you gonna do for the third gym?
Didn't you have to leave your Pokeballs in the healer thingy for a while?
No, in this game it instantly does it.
Okay.
So you just talk to them once.
Yeah.
And you can tell off the right side of your screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Zekrom's gonna have trouble against the third and fourth gym. And Ben's gonna have trouble against the... Oh gosh. Ben's gonna have trouble against their first, second, and eighth gym. That's tough because it's rock, water, and ground. What did you say?
Is a Weedle a fire Pokemon?
No.
Oh my.
I think it's like a rock or a grass
bug
or something.
Bug poison.
It's poison.
Right. I will. You want me to tell you all the fire types you can use?
Sure.
All right. Hold on. Let me bring it up. Make sure I'm correct. All right. So you can use Charizard, which you already have, technically. Ninetales, Arcanine, Rapidash, Magmar, and Flareon.
I know Flareon and Ninetales.
Which you can't get for a while.
Wait, where do we get Eevee?
Eevee is in the town with the fourth gym.
Aww.
Or?
No, it's remember you have to go to the back of the buildings, it's on the roof.
So I'm at this gray roof blind building. I'm going in it for some reason.
Alright guys, we're edging up our first kid.
I'm just walking here. So am I in the forest now?
Look at the top left of your screen, it should tell you where you are.
Vendorian.
Yeah, Viridian Forest, you're here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this train is gonna take forever.
Hey, Twin, you know what this feels like? One of those, like, can I be put on blank with only blank videos?
Well, here's the thing. You got an upper hand.
Yeah.
We're out here. I'm stuck with bug types.
I try me
which aren't the best right now.
Peter.
What'd you say?
What?
He healed himself. I think. I don't know. He did something.
Yes, give me the running shoes, please.
Alright, well, Zekrom already beat the first gym.
Cheater.
Well, he's a water type, so he's just gonna speed run the whole thing.
So what's the first gym?
Rock type. You're gonna need to be at least level 13 plus.
Why?
Because your fire type's not gonna do anything against the gym. And you need at least Metal Claw or Dragon Rage.
They have Rock Tomb.
So. Oh, well. Lucky me, I'm already... Bellsprout. I'm level
43 minutes left.
Hmm?
43 minutes left.
Yeah. And guess what? I'm gonna spend every single second of it training.
I'll probably.
Wait, you have to beat this in 43 seconds or minutes?
No, this video. Ah. 40
hour
power.
Same ding dang guy every time.
Oh, it's raining around 3. Perfect.
Yeah, it's raining on Route 22, and it's basically raining everywhere right now.
Is it raining outside? It's not raining outside.
In game, it is.
Yeah. It means water type.
You know what sucks?
Did I win?
Basically gotta go heal after every battle.
Saga.
What's your strongest move?
Tackle attack.
Oh yeah. Level 9.
No. Weedle has Poison Sting, Caterpie has Tackle Attack.
I'm level 9. Suck on that.
Only reason I didn't go catch Metapod and Kakuna is because they're only gonna have Harden. So I had to start like this. But the following sprite for Weedle makes it look shiny. Alright, what level do they evolve level 10, right?
It's 7 then 13.
Fight. Ember.
Yeah, 7-13.
No, it's gotta be 7-10.
Oh. I might be thinking of
Vivillon. Oh, that does nothing.
No, we don't share the same thing.
I said Vivillon.
Oh, yeah.
I guess that does. Oh, yeah, 7 and 10.
Okay.
Oops, I did not mean to click that. Gosh, I need to get
destroyed.
No, the fact that I have the weakest type as for right now until I get everything evolved. Alright, someone's mic is staticking.
Well, I'm not talking.
It's probably mine, I don't know.
Yeah, it's yours.
Nice.
It's good now.
Let's meet my mic. Yeah,
I like shorts.
No, you're fine.
Yeesh, that just one shot him.
Ugh. This is gonna be a while. I recommend giving Troy all the rare candies.
No.
If not, I'm training off screen.
Feeder.
Zekrom knows how I train off screen.
Uh-oh. I'm spooked.
Hold on, I need to look up Butterfree's level set. Yeah, see, that's the problem.
What?
What's the problem?
I would have to get Butterfree at least level 15 to battle the gym.
I got a new thing! I got a new attack.
Okay.
I don't know.
Atreya, when do you get gassed?
I get gassed level 28. My first actual attack is confusion level 10 when I evolve.
At least you can confuse.
Yeah, but just the bad thing is I have to go heal after like every battle. Might I throw a recommendation that I can use my starter until I get these guys leveled up enough?
I can use smoke screen, whatever that does.
It doesn't do anything.
Dang it, I used it.
Right? Once it fully evolves, you can put the starter away.
Oh, it's a Metapod. Probably should use fire.
For level 10.
Yeah, I know.
What?
Alright, so basically I have to get these guys to level 10.
Just then.
So Butterfree actually gets its last attack level 47.
Bug Buzz?
No, Bug Buzz doesn't exist in this game. It's a... Hold on. What generation is this?
Seven.
And it's by Sun and Moon, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I get Gust to level 1 as a Butterfree. A level 11 Confusion. Okay, so I need to be level 13.
That's better.
It's still bad.
That's better.
Alright. Metapods are bad. Destroyed. Nerd.
Oh, okay, so what gyms am I gonna have trouble with?
One.
Electric,
no.
Maybe?
No, electric's fine.
Is there any cheats for this game?
Well, no. No, I will have problems with electric somewhat. I'll have problems with rock, sometimes electric, and fire. Ground. Besides that, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Rock type.
Yeah, but by then, I'm gonna have a whole team.
Trey Lance.
Yeah, that's still not bad.
Really?
I mean, I've seen people only play this game with bug types.
Destroyed.
And they've completely bodied people.
I met a pod.
Oh my gosh, it's a Pikachu! Oh my gosh, no way.
Man, what level is your Charmander?
11.
Look at this, this man's even beating me, that's crazy! He didn't even know how to leave the house!
And I have a War Turtle now.
Doga.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it is.
No, Zach, you're having the most problems training up your Magikarp.
Don't worry about it.
So what's your strategy for the third gym?
Don't worry about it.
No, I know what you're gonna do.
What?
No, I'm not gonna say it.
Well, you don't cheat.
No, it's not cheating. It's a built-in game mechanic. I know exactly what you were gonna do.
I got paralyzed. Pikachu is OP.
Honestly, I'm thinking about doing that tactic.
Troy, I don't know. I have no tactic.
Nah, I know exactly what to do. There's a little trick.
I got the Pikachu. I'm a god.
You can't use it.
I know. I didn't catch it. I killed it.
Okay, I'm about to say you can't use it. I promise you, if Ben beats the first gym before me, I'm gonna be mad.
Uh-huh.
I will be in third place.
I feel like I should try hard.
Now the thing is, we're gonna have to try hard to catch up to Zekrom, because he's just gonna blitz through a game without actually training. I know your play style.
Peter.
Whatever do you
mean? Zach, you do it every game.
What do you mean to be?
Even on the DS games. Every time you don't train. You just blitz through. Yeah, no, you know it's true.
It's not what you do.
Peter.
No, I train. You know I train.
You also blitz through.
Yeah, but I train.
Peter. Like I did in the bottom.
Yeah.
With the stump tank, the shellos.
Guess what? I trained.
No, it's
not. I'm truly, what's my prize for winning platinum?
We already talked about that.
What was it?
Well, guess what? You just spoiled it.
Cut it out, Troy.
I'm not editing this.
Cut it out.
No, you should have not been talking about it.
Cut it out.
No.
Troy, you're cutting it out.
No, I'm not. I'm not editing. I just throw the clips in, throw my intro when I'm done.
There's a prize?
Exposed.
I already said that.
Okay.
It's not exposing if I already said it.
Let's settle a deal. Who is this?
Whoever wins this gets to decide the other two people's typing for the next season.
Not bad.
If Ben wants to stay.
Why, of course.
Look, I'm gonna ask you not to do that again.
Do what?
Don't do that, because it messed up the audio. And I do not feel like fixing audio.
Okay. Ooh.
Do you wanna share with the class?
Right.
That's Zekrom.
I got to see what this nature does.
Go what?
I guess what this nature does.
What is it? I could tell you.
Naughty, I'm on my magic carp.
Ooh.
I'm almost level 13.
Decent.
Mmm.
It's decent.
And then I'm gonna fight him. And then I'm gonna fight him. Oh, Bellsprout? Okay.
It could be bad.
I can't believe I actually just spent $500 on a magic carp.
I don't know what that is. Just kidding.
I don't know why he spent $500 when he literally just go catch it in a little bit. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I gotta chin up.
Mm-hmm. And Magikarp XP gain is very slow.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I don't know why you caught it now. Or bought it now.
What was it when you catch it? Where did you catch it?
When you get the old rod in third gym.
What level are you, Troy?
6 and 7.
I'm level 17.
I'm level, almost 13.
Yeah, well, Zekrom doesn't count because he gets a boosted XP thing.
Wow. If only I knew that.
No, he gets a boost. You both get a boosted XP gain.
I do?
Yes.
In the last
I don't get a boosted XP gain.
In the last two MMO series, you're the worst of all this, pretty much.
How?
Awful and platinum.
I really need to heal my Charmander. I have two Saturn,
Jupiter.
How's that bad luck?
I mean, you had to train a lot. Shuffle.
That's not bad luck.
I know, but I don't know how to support it.
That's just hard work. That's not bad luck.
30 minutes left.
Yeah, you know where I actually stopped in an hour.
What?
You know when I actually started stopping at an hour. We got a Kakuna!
Did my guy level up? I feel like my guy didn't level up. Nope.
Alright, so... Alright, there we go. We got Kakuna.
Ooh, Grandpa. Is that the right one?
Hey, Troy. You can find Paris in Mount Moon.
I know that. I know where, I'm pretty sure I know where all the bug types are.
Heal my Pokemon. Yes.
So after I get P Paris, I won't get my next ones until like the Fusion City. You can't go in there. I know in Cave you're talking about, you can't go in there.
Why not?
Because you can't get there.
Well. Oh, I found a rat tat tat.
I'm guessing you're right outside the forest.
Nope. I'm near the healing spot.
You're right outside the cave then. Not cave, the forest. Because you're in Pewter City. I know that exactly where you are. That's Pewter City.
Oh me, I knew that. Did he level up? No. He didn't.
I don't know why starters get boosted XP in this game.
Imagine not getting boosted XP.
Aha, imagine not using gift Pokemon. Gonna be me.
I don't know what that is.
Your starter's a gift.
Man, I bet Jake's jealous right now.
Yeah. I already texted Isaac, he said he's jealous that I'm in this video.
He's seen Troy's answer.
Yeah.
Why are you talking like that?
What?
Why'd you just refer to yourself in third person?
Zekrom's not now.
What in the world? What is wrong with you?
I don't know.
Don't do that.
Wait. Replace Scratch with Metal Claw? No.
Oh,
yes.
I'll just replace,
Replace Growler or Smokescreen. You need Metal Claw.
Would you replace?
1, 2, and Smokescreen. Charmander forgot how to use, yeah. Please don't run at anyone, thank you.
Where's the first? If you go up to the left.
I'm gonna heal my Pokemon first. Are you just watching my screen?
No, I know exactly where you are.
Oh, okay.
Like, how does Zekrom's the mountain?
Yeah.
Most likely blitzing through it instead of fighting all the trainers.
I mean, I am fighting all the trainers.
Are you a psychic?
Like, going on the ladders and everything?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Or are you a psychic or not?
No, I played this game way too much. I think my record time... for beating this Kanto in general is like 12 hours, I believe.
That's a long time.
Sorry, why don't you speedrun?
I beat Halo
because 3 I speedrun.
I beat Halo 3 in a day. Is that impressive?
I never played Halo 3, so I can't comment on that.
Oh, wow. Ben, what?
What?
I get to be the voice actor of Master Chief.
Oh, yeah?
You say B or meat?
Meat.
Okay, I'm about to say, you're not being a voice actor.
I get to meet James Charles, so suck on that.
Actually, I am meeting the voice actor.
Okay, so where do I go? I'm at the
forest. No, I said be a voice actor.
I'm at the forest.
You don't have to go in the forest. You can go to the gym. Unless you want to keep training. Alright, I just told you where it is.
No, I forgot.
I said go up to the left of Pewter City.
I honestly have no idea where that is.
You were in Pewter City.
Yes, I am in Pewter City, but at the beginning in front of Pewter City?
Right? Yes, go all the way up. And go to the left, just follow the path.
All the way up. To the left. Oh, no, that's the right. I think you're wrong.
No.
To the right. No, it's to the right.
No, it's left.
No, it's
unless right. You don't know your left and right.
Viridian Gym Door.
Locked. Why are you in Viridian City?
I don't know. Where's that?
You're supposed to go through the forest.
You said don't go into the forest.
Aye.
You did say not go into the forest.
Yeah, but he was talking like he was already out of the forest in Pewter City, because I asked him if he's in Pewter City, he said yes.
I did?
Yeah. That's why I asked you where you're in Pewter City, you said yeah. So you have to go through the forest, and then you get to Pewter City.
Do I have to fight people in the way?
Yes, unless you want to skip them.
You can skip fights, I wish I knew.
Well, it's not recommended, but you can.
Why not? Why isn't it recommended?
Because you need the levels.
And money.
I don't need the...
And money.
Teach me.
I used the wrong move.
He's a bug catcher. What a sucker.
Oh, I know who you are.
Someone message me on this.
Metapod.
That should be a one shot. Unless he's really high level, now he's level 6. Bad. Dang it, he has a Weedle. Weddle. I'm gonna use Metal Claw.
Metal Claw's not gonna do much, just keep using Ember.
Oh, you're right.
Of course I am.
Cheater.
Nah, I just know Pokemon. Hey, how's it going? Nice battle. Have fun.
But you're not even at the,
I just walk right past you.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I know I'm not at the gym. I have 2 level 8s. No, yeah. I have a level 7 and a level 8.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't go. Is it the dirt path that I'm supposed to be following?
Just keep going up, and then when you get to the point, make a left. And it's a straight path.
Ooh, you're right. Well, no. Wait. Oh, I'm gonna get new height on it. Yep.
Oh no, I don't know.
I wanna beat the gym before you. Just so I can.
Oh no, you're going to. Zach, don't do that again.
Way before you. Run.
You just heavily breathe into the mic.
Oh, the second.
I need at least a Butterfree.
Oh my gosh. I swear. I caramba!
I mean, oh no, that's not gonna work.
Run.
How about this? When we're halfway through this series, you wanna do it like a tournament style bracket battle, or do you want, would you like to do that at like the end of the series?
I don't know.
We'll talk about that.
Oddish.
Hey, Ben.
Okay.
How you doing?
Great.
I'm standing right next to you.
Yeah, I see that. Is this right? Am I here? Is this the right place?
Yeah.
Do I talk to this guy?
If you want to battle him.
No.
You need the XP. You need to battle everyone.
Where are
you
at? I already skipped like 5.
We are still in Viridian Forest.
Oh yeah. Are you fighting him too?
Yeah, I need XP.
How are we both fighting at once?
Because you can battle as many. Everyone can battle this trainer at once. You don't. There's not a certain cap.
If you could, but that'd be awful.
No cap.
No. Hi, Team Rocket. How's it going?
Team Rocket is in this game. No. Yes. They're the super villains. Can you play the birthday song?
No. Metapod.
Destroyed. You're on the Metapod too? How are you on the Metapod too?
Because I'm training my Metapod.
Oh, I level up. Toelicker. $168. Destroyed.
Must be nice having boosted XP.
Don't. Oh my god, I made it through without attacking a Pokemon. Dang
get
it.
The battle another trainer.
Dang it. I'm running away, I'm running away. I don't care. No, there's no running. Dang it.
Oh, I hate Switch Trade. I need an EXP share.
Can we get on the SSN? Can we get on the SSN?
No. Oh. Absolutely not.
Do I have to talk to it? No, I don't have to. Alright, I made it into the gym. So do I just go through?
That's not
or
the
I
gym.
That isn't?
No.
So do I just walk through here?
You go all the way through and then you'll be at Pewter City. Just keep following the path.
Oh, yeah, I am in Peter City. Right. Good job. Thank you. But I turn left, and then I just... And then there it is, right? The big purple roof building.
Make sure you heal up so you spawn... If you faint, you go back. You spawn back in that city.
So where do I go to heal up?
The red building. You should have passed it.
Oh, yeah. Is it the yellow roof building?
It's the red one.
No, the yellow roof building for the gym.
Is it yellow? I never...
It says gym on the front of it.
Yeah, well, that's it. I'm just thinking about, is that the actual, like, color? Because...
Yellow-orange.
Yeah, it's like yellow-orange.
I get it. Because I went to the big, huge...
No, I know you probably went to the museum.
Yeah.
You went straight up and went to that building, didn't you?
Maybe.
Yeah, you went to the museum.
What's the point of having that in the game? I would never go there ever.
I mean, if Zekrom would have had a rock type, he could have used Aerodactyl.
I don't know what you're saying.
It's fossil Pokemon.
Stop right there, kid.
Level 9.
Am I supposed to be finding this guy?
You can fight everybody in there.
My camper.
Oh,
Liam.
They added the little mossy rock.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be fighting Camper Liam?
Yes, you could fight him.
Am I supposed to, though? Is that the gym leader?
No. That's a trainer in the gym.
The rock.
Camera. Trainer battles.
The other rock, I update after Diamond Pearl ones.
What? The Metal Claw does nothing.
Because I'm pretty sure he's using the ground type.
Maybe.
He's using Sandshrew, isn't he?
Yeah.
That's why.
What?
I don't even gotta see your screen to know what's going on.
Cheater.
Nah, I'm just big brain.
You're a psychic.
I just got big brain.
You're a psychic.
Oh, this is gonna be stressful.
I bet you're a psychic.
Nah.
Everything on my thing is effective except...
If it's Sandshrew, use Ember.
Oh, well, I wish you told me that. Oh,
you
God.
You didn't ask.
Yeah, well, you should have told me that.
Well, you didn't ask. You just start clicking buttons.
Uh-oh. It's Geodude.
Now use Metal Claw.
Very not very effective. Super effective, okay, yeah.
I say the game kind of handicaps you and tells you.
Right.
I am now in Pewter City. And I still have a Metapod of Kakuna.
What level are they at?
9 and 7.
I feel like you should heal your Pokemon once you level.
You get a little bit of HP back because your HP stat goes up. So here's
learned,
the thing. I need max level training just because I'm going to get one shot.
I got Leer.
Not good.
Four times effective rock.
Not good. What should I replace? Rowl?
Nothing. Alright, let's see if Metapod could at least be a level 4.
Alright, I think I found the trainer. What do I do? Press Z? Yep. My Charmander is super low. Uh-oh.
Gosh, it's gonna take a minute.
Geo, dude, what a saga. And he's only level 10. Wow. Terrible. Metal Claw. Immediately destroyed.
Zekrom, what water types are you gonna use since you have a wide variety?
Terrible.
Let me list them off for you.
No, I can do it.
I told you need levels.
How do I flee? Fight.
You have what?
How do I run from my fight? Because I have to choose
can't.
Pidgey.
Oh, well, you need to put... Well, just send out Pidgey because it's going to get knocked out.
So I'm going to use Blastoise, Gyarados, Omastar. Probably Polyrath. Maybe Lapras, Vaporeon.
Why not Starmie?
Who's Starmie? Thank you.
What'd you say?
I forgot about Starmie.
Wow! I'm sitting here looking at the list. I'm like, why doesn't he pick Starmie?
Yeah.
So you're only gonna have two of those for the third gym. Are you prepared for that?
What?
Are you prepared for the third gym?
No.
How many gyms are there?
Eight. And then you have the Elite Four and the Champion. You know what's gonna be the most difficult thing for Ben, and I already know for a fact it is?
What? Nothing?
Nah, what's that cave?
Helic Cave?
What?
Helic Cave?
I'm a legend.
The one you'd use flashing next to the fire pit.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's Diglett Cave.
That's not Diglett Cave.
What's that? Oh, no, it's not.
There's a Diglett Cave, that's... No.
Wait, what is... Yeah, I know you're talking about one. What's that? Rock Tunnel? Rock Tunnel?
Yeah, Rock Tunnel. So, I would have to say everyone can catch those Pokemon and get Flash.
Rock Tunnel.
I would say everyone catches Pokemon and get Flash because just give everyone an even chance. I mean, I don't need it. Because I can actually go manage to the cave without Flash, but just to be on an even playing field.
I win. Wait, did I die? I lost.
Told you need levels.
Cheater.
You're probably gonna need to evolve.
You evolve with 13.
I'm level 13.
Three more levels to evolve.
Unless you get extremely lucky.
I get
has 30.
I'm just a god.
If you did, you would have won.
I lost. Peters.
What the world did you just do?
I hit my head on my thing.
Level 10. I got me a Butterfree. Look at my Butterfree, so beautiful.
Now you can beat Brock.
How you wish. Oh, wait, what?
What?
Hold on.
What, Gidrain? Gidrain? Absorb?
No, I got Gust.
Oh.
Right. Since,
Gen 7.
Oh my god, I will.
Oh yeah, well, yeah, that makes sense. Alright. Oh, hey, how you doing, man? Alright, so this is what I'm gonna need to do. I'm gonna have to get better fit to level, at least level 13. And I'm also gonna need a Beedrill. Man, I don't know how people train. Alright, Squirtle. Thanks for your support, but get out of my face.
Mm-hmm. Bellsprout. What a saga.
Wait, do I get... No, I don't. Man. I was hoping to get a Sweet Scent.
But you don't, do you?
Mm-mm.
Wow. It barely levels me up.
Oh gosh, I'm at the train off screen.
No way.
If you see the XP gain I'm getting, yeah.
Imagine not getting a boost.
Imagine still being better than you and I'm lower level than you. It'll be me.
Sugar. Yeah. You're just a sugar.
Imagine being a speedrunner and still about to lose to the third or fourth gym. It'd be me.
By the way, 10 minutes left.
I don't know how many times I'm going to tell you, we don't need your countdowns.
Alright guys, 5 minutes left, 5 minutes left.
You know, just for that, we're going to go over an hour. We're going until I get a Beedrill.
One second, man.
I'm level 7. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm gonna have to ask you to stop.
Who?
Mr. Ben over there.
I'm setting my thingy for mic up, so it's, yeah.
Your what?
It's like the cover for the mic. I was putting that on.
But you couldn't turn off your mic when you did that?
No.
Alright, let's see. Gust it up.
Why don't you turn off my mic? Turn off my mic when I do that. There.
This is gonna be a long night.
Yeah.
My head hurts. My neck hurts.
You'll live.
I'm gonna die.
Hey, you're fine.
And we're turtles of 19.
I would go train on the trainer in the gym, but can't do it.
Pokemon.
MMO.
Zekrom, which intro are you gonna use for this?
My normal one.
Your what?
My normal one.
The one that he got off Panzoid.com. The one that he doesn't know how to make by himself.
It's not a Panzoid one.
Yeah, it is.
Is it the Universal Netflix one, or is it you?
That's Panzoid.
Go on Panzoid, try to find that exact one.
I already did. I'm the one who showed you the website.
I didn't go on Panzoid, it... the Universal one.
Mm-hmm.
But did you go
so,
on that one?
So in other words, you still didn't make it yourself.
For the Netflix?
I didn't make it myself.
You should make a new one.
I might do a Star Wars theme one for it.
Oh my gosh, that'd be great.
You're disgusting.
You know, Isaac's background on his computer is your intro.
Wait, what?
Isaac's background on his computer is your intro.
Why?
I don't know.
I mean, what happens, happens. Why did you just type
cooled
in
down.
Chat?
I got cooled down. I don't know, I just want to spam it.
This is why I have chat closed.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
My Charmander is only level 15. Wait, do I only need to get to level 16?
Yeah, you get 16 to evolve. 16 to 36.
Yeah.
Imagine playing a game and not having a fully evolved Pokemon. Couldn't it be me?
Imagine not getting an XP boost.
Imagine still being weaker than me.
Yeah, but I'm a higher level than you.
You're still weaker than me.
I'm still higher level than you and I'm about to beat the first gym. You sugga.
Watch me still lose.
I'm high level than you. What?
You're still... Okay, but you're speed running. You have a water type. I'm not even surprised by you.
Yes. It's evolving!
What level is your Magikarp?
Yes.
10.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. I got a Charmeleon.
Wait, why'd you still beat the gym before me?
Huh?
I'm better than you.
Why'd you still beat the gym before 10?
No,
yeah.
I can't beat the gym. I need to be at least level 13 Butterfree, and I need to look up Beedrill's level set.
Well, I mean, it shouldn't be that... Oh, wait. You don't have a XP boost.
The fact that I'm battling level 4s and 3s, that doesn't help me. For Beedrill... Oh, gosh, Beedrill, there's nothing. That is disgusting.
You might want to get Paris.
Geo, dude, you suck!
Wait. Ooh. Actually, when Beedrill evolves, I get Twin Needle.
So what does evolving my Charmeleon do? Or...
gives you higher stats, access to new moves, and it's just evolution.
That did a lot of damage, though. You almost mocked me to, like, half health, but... oh, it's Oxine. Or Onyx.
If one attack from G do knock you down to half health, then you lost.
No. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Did you put your Pidgey in the PC?
Did I put my what?
Did you put your Pidgey in the PC?
Pidgey? No.
Go put the PC in.
He's in the gym battle.
Should I use medicine?
Do you have any?
Yeah.
Then go ahead.
I mean, it restored all my, like, half my HP.
If it's using Rock Tomb, your speed's gonna be lowered. So
he just used Rock... uh-oh.
It should go do a lot of damage and lower your speed. You want to know something that's crazy, though?
No.
I'm waiting for them to... I'll just use the wrong move. I'm waiting for them to update MMO with the Sword and Shield moves.
You know the awesome you do? At your toe?
My attack rose.
That is true.
I don't have any more medicine.
That's why I have Pokey 1. Just because they have all the regions.
Did I die? Aww.
Try to make that Pokey MMO system 5.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try something.
Stupid game, anyways. I'm better than this guy, but he's just cheating.
Okay, hold
so
on.
Where do I? I'm trying to put my Pidgey in the PC.
It's on the right side of the desk where you go to heal.
I know, but do I go to Toelicker's PC or.
Your
PC?
Yes.
And then which one do I go to? Which does click on it?
You just drag the Pidgey in.
Oh.
You get your next attack at level 17.
Me?
Yes, you.
Wait, what move?
Okay. Dragon Rage.
Oh, yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Against Brock?
It does a guaranteed 40 damage.
Is that a lot?
Yep.
How much HP do they have?
I don't know.
How much you wanna bet this game was made on Game Maker? $5. $6. $6.50.
I don't know what you're talking about anymore. Oh! Great lordy!
What happened?
I'm battling the trainer at the gym. Oh. And I got a crit on his Geodude.
Great lordy.
And he got a crit right back on me. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need confusion.
Super effect. Rock Tomb. Tome.
Hey, I'm level 11. Let's go.
Can I catch Brock's
Pokemon?
That'd be funny.
That'd be stealing.
So, still be funny.
That's against the law.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Unless you use an action replay.
Why does he always get to attack first?
Because he's faster than you.
Wow.
Sprinter.
All right. Anyways. Okay, which is gonna do more? Confusion has more base damage, but Gust is stab, so that's how much confusion does. Alright, that didn't do as much as I thought.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
Alright, and that should knock you out. Okay.
Yes, I won!
That didn't go too bad.
I won. And I leveled up. I won.
And now you're in Zekrom's hands.
$1,000?
Now you're in Zekrom's hands. He's gonna have to guide you.
Excuse me?
Why do you, have you never gotten past the first? I'm way better than you, obviously.
I'm not.
Hence why, so you're gonna have to guide him through it.
No, I'm not.
Well, you shouldn't have went through the game first. Alright, back to training. Stop your typing.
No, I'm pressing Z.
I heard more than one key.
I was spamming Z.
Was that a match?
No, I was spamming Z. So that I would get through the messages so I didn't have to read an email or anything. It's not like to read. I'm just gonna buy a healing stuff. Paralyze heal. Nah.
Oh, my Butterfree has compound eyes. Nice.
What heals me? Is it the potion?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How much money do I have again?
Not enough.
Where do I check my money?
Top left.
I have 2,800. I'm just gonna spend it all on this. There, I got 14.
You want to go ahead and end it off?
Sure.
Alright. Well, if you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and you share the video with a friend. Make sure you go down to the link below and check out Zekrom's channel. His perspective will be over there. And, welcome to the channel, Ben.
Yeah.
I need a drink. Well, further ado, it's Cover 23, Zekrom 916, and Ben. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.